So today we'll check if x is a power of 2 in binary. So how do we check that? So let's say if x is 1, 2, 4 and 8. These all numbers have this power of 2. This is power of 0, power of 1, power of 2, 8, sorry 3. So now I need to check if is any number is a power of 2. So let's check how do we represent binary numbers as power of 2. So 2 to the power 0 means 1, 2 to the power 1, so 1 comma 0, 2 to the power 4, 1 0 0, and this is the representation of x in binary. If you look carefully, when number is a exact power of 2, then its last MSB, most significant bit, is 1 and remaining bit digit are 0. So this is the MSB for this one, and this is the MSB for 2 to the power 2. So this is 1 and LSB is 0. This is the MSB, 2 to the power, this is the MSB as 1, and all remaining bits are 0, and this is the MSB and when all remaining bits are 0. So it indicates that this number is the power of 2. Now if I subtract one number from these numbers, so if I subtract 1 from 1, so it will be 0. If I subtract 1 from 1, 0, it will be 0, 1, because this is 2 and 2 minus 1 is 0, 1. If I subtract 1 from 1, 0, it will be 0, 1, 1, because this is 4 and this is 3. This is 8 and this is 7. So if you look carefully that, if number is a power of 2, then its MSB will be 1. But if I subtract 1 from it, then MSB will always be 0. So if you look carefully that no digit is matching at its place. If 1 is here, you had 0. 1 is switched to 0 and 0 switched to 1. 1 switched to 0, 0 switched to 1, 1, 1. 1 switched to 0 and 0 switched to 1. So it means if I take a bitwise end, then the answer should be 0. So if number is a power of 2, then x and x minus 1 will always be 0. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.